evening.
Husband and wife.
You have returned to meet your doom. It is fitting that I should be the one to punish you.
Alien Scout will be gathering information right under our noses, so keep your eyes open for any unusual-looking characters. It's a known fact that aliens generally consume 5 times their body weight. Coincidence?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Wow. That's a good plan. Well, I see you're busy, so listen, we'll just take the Book of Peace and get out of your way.
We are not thirsty.
What do you want?
The same thing your friend Dr. Jones wanted. Surely he told you there would be other interest in her.
Well, you framed me for the theft? Proteus. You knew he would take my... Proteus. We had a special handshake, some code words, a secret hideout. It was fun, big fun, but...
It looks like an ordinary spoon, but it could be a cleverly disguised alien communicator.
The man is nefarious. I hope for your sake he has not yet acquired it.
Why, are you willing to offer more?
Oh, almost certainly. Do you still have it?
Sneaky. Creepy. Weird.
Now see, now I just feel bad because you're gonna get fired.
Your fire is dying here. Why don't you tell me where the piece is right now?
And he's coming to our town tomorrow! I have just got to meet him and get a photo of the two of us together.
7, 8.
Mona, are you listening?
Hate to tell you this, Charlie, but the man with 9 lives has had 8 serious death-defying accidents. 8!
What?
You were there. You know the truth. You know me.
For like Ravenwood, let me show you what I am used to. Nick!
Take your hands off me! Take your lousy hands off!
This time, nothing can save you.
Hey, let go! Leave me alone! Hey, what's the big idea? Let me go! Untie me!
That time is past.
You don't need that. Wait. I'll tell you everything.
Yes.
For sushi.
Selling the plants to West Point for £20,000. I want the army on marching alert. Bring all troops from the surrounding countryside to West Point and prepare to be attacked.
Now we know why Arnold thanked Washington for command of West Point.
He even spread our soldiers out to make them vulnerable to attack. All the lives he's jeopardized. All the people he's betrayed. General Washington, who supported him. His men who died for him.
Mufasa, quick. Stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
It doesn't prove anything.
They're not gonna make it.
Help Timo!
Thank you.
boy! Over here!
Come on, everybody!
Hurry, Michael!
Hey, Lumpy!
A general retreat.
You coward! That is contrary to my orders.
Coward? The soldiers, your soldiers, are out of control, constantly disobeying me. I found myself on the most extensive plain in America, where such troops as I commanded would be helpless before the enemy horse.
If I might be
Codfish could talk. Did you, Tinkerbell?
Hear, hear. Neverland wouldn't be Neverland without Peter Pan.
You don't. Do you think my son would be that stupid that he would bring my diary all the way back here?
Been stuffed in your pocket for the last 100 days.
When I don't get my bath, I take it out on the slaves. So grease up your baby for a ball on the hill. I'll polish them rockets now and swallow those pills and say, oh.
Lobsterbacks, Colonel, running wild in Danbury.
Come in and get dry. Must have my militia here immediately. But who will gather them?
I'll gather them.